I made a few videos driving my Bolt in the freezing rain, a snowstorm, and some very slick roads. Most of the videos from the snowstorm did not turn out. We had some focus problems. My average miles per kilowatt hour is going up. Got some 5 miles per kilowatt hour once. You can see the roads here. This is freezing rain on the road, so it's pretty slick. And it's handling pretty good. I still have the all-season tires on it that it came with. Here you can see my average miles per kilowatt hour. So we just saw a picture there, or a video of me using the remote start and blowing the snow off of the Bolt. Here we're driving again in a little bit of snow, a little bit of, on the slick roads here, and again, just making it up the hill, no problems. We did have one little issue. We were driving along and we got a warning message on the dash letting us know that we had some required maintenance to do on our Bolt. So, need some washer fluid. So we pulled over and added some washer fluid. Okay, then we're back on the road again. And thank you for watching. And if you like the content, please like and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.